It's not the pale moon that excites me.
Both of them are in 8th grade at St. Charles.